Introduce yourself. Introduce who's here with us.
I'm Chan 5. This is Sean Mayhem. This is June right here.
Okay.
And we here trying to make you understand that you need to go to Ellie Setback Reporting.
Let me ask you guys this. JoJo and Devin Haney. It's a tough fight.
That's a tough fight.
That's a tough fight.
I'm not going with Devin Haney.
I'm going to go with JoJo Diaz.
JoJo?
He said JoJo, he said Devin. What do you say?
Right. I say Devin Haney as well, only because JoJo Diaz doesn't move as much as Devin Haney does. I think Devin Haney is more of a technician. I don't know if he could catch up to Devin Haney's speed. I know that JoJo Diaz is a pure fighter, and that's not really JoJo Diaz's weight class.
Okay, he just beat Fortuna for 35. Nobody wanted to fight Fortuna. How about this? Gervonta Davis against Pitbull Cruz.
I would say Gervonta Davis went by knockout fifth round.
Against Fortuna?
No, against, not Fortuna. Pitbull Cruz.
Pitbull Cruz.
His fight, December 5th, Sunday.
I said Fortuna.
No, Pitbull.
Oh, Pitbull.
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know. They say that's the mini Tyson. So
nah, I think it's fifth. It's open.
What do you say? Tank I think Tyson versus Mexican Tyson.
Let me just say this. I think Pitbull is a little underexperienced to fight on those big shows like that.
His grandfather was a fighter. His dad was a fighter. His brother was a fighter.
His whole family were fighters. But I think that he's just a little bit inexperienced.
So what do you think happens?
I just think that Tank comes out, boxes him a little bit. If Pitbull can't do what he wants to do, then Tank's just going to take over. I guarantee you this, that fight's going to be a knockout.
Oh, somebody's fireworks. There's no need for judge, no need for refs. Okay, last one. Crawford and Spence. Crawford and Spence.
I like both.
I'm going with
Crawford.
Crawford
is... All
right.
I hope the fight happens.
That actually, Bud can do so many things, so much more than Spence, that I think that Crawford has the edge as far as paperwork is concerned.
I say Spence is going to always duck Crawford.
No, he's not. He wants to fight. He's not going to
No, I don't think so. I think.
Will you think Crawford stayed with Tom Rank or he'll go to PBC?
No, he already announced that he's leaving. I think he's going to MTK, but I'm not sure where he's
going. Yeah, he already left. But I do think that Crawford wants to fight. I think Spence wants to fight Crawford.
They want to fight each other. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. And it's fight night. New York City is freezing outside, but tonight will be fireworks in the ring. FiercenewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Setback Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Setback. You can follow me on Instagram @LSetback.